How are you?
Ah, good, 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 good. Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Okay, what do you have today? What is the topic you are going to discuss about? Actually, like yesterday, what we spoke about, we had discussion on some topics. I remember those, but all of a sudden I'm not getting
it.
Yeah,
yesterday we talked about, the five secrets to happiness.
Okay. Yeah. Five secrets to happiness.
Opposite values are complementary.
Okay.
You know,
yes.
Others' opinion.
Okay. Now, today, what you are going to talk about?
Today, I would like to take an important topic.
Uh-huh.
Actually, in your life, there are six items, that keep you as a doctor.
Okay.
They keep always with you.
Okay.
You have to balance it out.
Okay.
These six items, what I'm going to share, what we are going to discuss, we have to keep this close to our heart so that they can serve as our servants, like doctors for us.
Okay.
The first and foremost will be the sunlight.
Okay.
See
how
bright.
Free of cost. By the Almighty.
By the Almighty. Given every single day has been given free of cost. And when I been to my place and doctor, when I consult a doctor, doctor saying, get your sunlight. It's a vitamin D, every day you got.
Now people are taking tablets.
Yeah, just they are taking pills and quick solutions they want. They don't want sustainable, long term, where we can regenerate.
That's right. Okay. What is second?
Yeah.
What is second? Second.
The second will be you have to take a good rest. Nowadays with this digital economy and people are under stress 24/7. They are none of us having 7 to 8 hours sleep. So rest is very, very important.
Okay.
Don't you think so?
Yeah, definitely.
First, let me complete all the six, and we can. But this
social media and digital world are disturbing them, bombarding them every now and then. Every time there is a message, there is a beep sound or something coming out.
This morning, can you believe a teenage boy? His mother is giving a testimony. He was crying.
Okay.
This boy was continuously on the internet games for 48 hours, and he was collapsed. Can you imagine?
Okay, yesterday I went to a clinic, Salmiya clinic. Yesterday I didn't talk to them, a mother and a boy. This boy may be 13 or 14 year old. Throughout the time he is on mobile in the clinic waiting area, and this mother is trying to grab it, he doesn't give. Finally, somehow she stopped.
See, in the dining table, can you believe? Father's house, the head of the house is sitting. All family members, mother, children, and in-laws, all are sitting there.
Okay.
And they are all well mannered, with the spoons and forks, and eating nicely, very gently, quietly. The father, whenever he puts his head down, something as if something fell down, everyone started texting.
I saw this video.
Finally, the dad himself.
All are doing it.
Under the table, he himself watching the mobile, everywhere. Okay. The bedroom, in the cafeteria, in the divan.
Now, this is second, third point.
After having the rest, you need to have a good diet. Diet matters a lot,
Okay.
You can ask me for a six pack.
Okay.
But it all comes, with you have to do, good
diet. Okay.
Then after doing the diet, you need to have good exercise.
Exercise
is very important.
Exhaust yourself.
Every day around 30 to 45 minutes, you have to keep it yourself.
Yes.
Aerobic exercise.
For your blood circulation,
you can do a cycling,
for your lungs.
You can do a running or you can do swimming,
Anything.
It's all aerobic exercises.
Okay.
Then after that, comes the self-confidence.
Self-confidence
is very important. You need to build, as you said, your team.
All these will contribute to self-confidence.
Then you need to have good friends like you
Matthew.
And also good friends in a circle. If you have
those who can get the frequency level,
same level,
like the radio transmission,
like-minded people.
When you are transmitting something, I have to catch it, otherwise there is no use.
So we reciprocate and then we build each other, that's very community building. These are six important stuff we need in our life.
Okay, in between, just talk about how we met here in this environment.
Actually,
we don't know outside this garden.
Actually,
only here
it's a miracle, how we happen to meet. I was running on a barefoot, you know, that day. And then you were inquiring me, why are you doing this? And then I, you know, we talked about, you also got, you know, some background in this health and fitness. And also you got inspiration.
So
and
I learned the benefits of barefoot walking from you.
Thank you,
I spoke to so many people and they are following it. That is why you always say it is contagious.
Sunlight, then we need to sleep, good sleep, rest you need to have, then we need to have a good diet, then we need to have good exercise, then we need to have a, you know, after the exercise you need self-confidence, you need to
self-confidence. Okay.
Then you need to have good friends, all six, you know. So it's easy to remember, as if you imagine on the sunlight you are sleeping, after sleep you have a good food, you know, diet, then you do an exercise, after exercise what happens, your self-confidence improves, then you have a meeting with the friends, you know.
So this is a cycle,
this is a cycle, it goes on. So these are the six doctors in your life.
This makes you fit and healthy.
Absolutely.
Happy.
Absolutely. You have to balance it out.
Thank you.
Have
thank you, Jeyaraj. Thank
you.